Good morning class. Today we are going to continue our chapter, that is poverty as challenge. Chapter 3rd of week 4, that is poverty as challenge. In today's video we will study about the causes of the poverty. In our previous video, we already studied about the poverty. Okay, beta. And now we will study about the causes of the poverty in the India. First of all, I want to tell you again to you about the poverty. But it's the meaning of poverty, beta. Poverty kya hoti hai? Poverty is a lackness of everything. Lackness of everything means, beta, everything means food grain facility is not there, food grain property, and it means you can say if poverty is there, we can't fulfill our needs. If poverty is there, and poverty, we can't fulfill our daily necessities. Clear to everyone about the poverty, beta? That what is the meaning of poverty? It means poverty kya hoti hai? That poverty, we can't fulfill our daily needs in the poverty. Okay, daily needs means, beta, the need of the cloth, footwear, food grains, education, healthcare facility, all these things are not are present in a clear to everyone about the bit of poverty. That it means the food grains facility is not there, healthcare facility is not there, education system is not there, clothes are not there. These terms are in your poverty condition. Okay, beta. Here, what is today's topic? That is causes of the poverty. The first and the main important causes of this, that is British rule. Which one, beta? That is British rule. As we know that before the 1947, we were the colonial of the Britishers, and the Britishers, all the wealth of the India and Britain. Clear to everyone, beta? Here, as you know very well, that India was known as the Golden Sparrow. Golden Sparrow means, beta, Golden Sparrow ka matlab kya hai? Ki that in India, money, cash is not there. Cash was not there in the India, but the raw material, but the resources, or you can say resources and raw material, resources and the raw material in a high quantity was present in the India mein kya tha beta, resources and raw material the bahut high quantity mein. That's why the India known as the Golden Sparrow. But before the 1947, okay, before the 1947, all the wealth of the India sent to the Britain by the Britishers. Okay, and the Britishers comes here for what, beta? For the trade. Firstly, the Britishers in the 16th century, the Britishers comes in India for what, beta? For the trade. ठीक है, लेकिन बट आफ्टर द 16, या यू कैन से आफ्टर द 16 सेंचुरी दे बिकेम द रूलर ऑफ द इंडिया. ठीक है, वो क्या बन गए? इंडिया के रूलर बन गए, बेटा. कैसे बन गए? आफ्टर द बैटल ऑफ द प्लासी एंड क्लियर टू एवरीवन. तो क्या बन गए, व्हेन द ब्रिटिशर बिकेम द रूलर ऑफ द इंडिया दे सेंट ऑल द रॉ मटेरियल इन द ब्रिटेन. ओके, एंड आफ्टर कन्वर्टेड द रॉ मटेरियल इनटू द फाइनल ग्रुप दे एक्सपोर्ट द फिनिश्ड गुड इन द इंडिया एंड सेल. ओके, फ्रॉम दिस प्रोसेस दे गेट द मनी. क्लियर टू एवरीवन दैट फर्स्ट वन ऑफ द पॉवर्टी इन इंडिया दैट इज ब्रिटिश रूल. ब्रिटिश रूल. क्लियर टू एवरीवन दैट व्हाट इज द रोल ऑफ द ब्रिटिशर्स इन द पॉवर्टी ऑफ इंडिया. क्लियर टू एवरीवन बेटा. नेक्स्ट वन इज अनइक्वल डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन ऑफ लैंड. अनइक्वल डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन ऑफ लैंड. Unequal distribution of land. As you studied about the unequal distribution of land in India, many people, which are known as the landlords, having the much less. Okay, beta. लेकिन क्या है, तो जो who's not having any type of the land, they are poor. Clear to everyone? Clear, beta. There is unequal distribution of land and other resources. That is why there are large income inequality also. Third one is the population. Population of India. As we know that India comes on second place according to population wise in the world. Okay, and in India. First of all, you already studied in our second chapter. That people as resource about the population. ठीक है बेटा, कि क्या है? In the China, the highest population of the world is there. But the population of the China is a good thing for the China. But in India, population factor is a negative factor for the India. Why beta? Because in the China. In China, population मतलब जो आपकी क्या है, working population is more than working population. It's more than dependent population. But in India, working population is less than working population is less than dependent population. Clear? The first factor of the poverty in India, that is British rule. Second one is unequal distribution, and third one is population, increased population. Next one is the low level of economic development. Can I rough this? Low level of development. What do you understand by this, beta? Having any type of idea, the low level of economic development persisted for many years after independence, and due to population increase, per capita income growth was low, increasing poverty. First of beta, and in this point, I want to tell you about the GDP. You know about how we decide that this country is developed country, this country is developing country, and that country is developed country. Okay, that is the status of the country is dependent of the GDP of a country. ठीक है, GDP gross development, ये आपका GDP है and the per capita income. How can you get the per capita income? Per capita income means बेटा यहाँ पे आप कैसे निकालोगे? The total population, total population of a country divided by total number of GDP of country. Clear? कि कैसे GDP मतलब कैसे आप निकालोगे per capita income? Per capita income how will you consider बेटा, how will you find out the per capita income? The total population of a country divided by total number of the GDP of a country. Here you have to know GDP, gross domestic product. What is the meaning of gross domestic product, beta? Here you have to know about the gross domestic product. The final value of, what is this? The final value of goods of a, the final value of all the goods of all the goods of a country. It means जो आपकी country है बेटा, उस country के जितनी भी आपकी final goods होती है, फाइनल गुड्स की जितनी भी वैल्यू होती है उनको आप बोलते हो द जीडीपी ऑफ ए कंट्री. समझ में आया दैट व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ द जीडीपी? द फाइनल वैल्यू ऑफ ऑल द गुड्स ऑफ ए कंट्री. फाइनल वैल्यू मीन्स बेटा द एमआरपी रेट, द एमआरपी रेट ऑफ ऑल द प्रोडक्ट्स विच आर मेड बाय योर कंट्री, दैट इज नॉन योर, द टोटल वैल्यू ऑफ दीज प्रोडक्ट्स दोस are made in India, that is called your GDP of India. Clear to everyone? कि GDP of India आप कैसे निकालते हो? ठीक है? तो आपकी per capita income, you get low level of economic development. All the economic development depend on the per capita income. Per capita income means बेटा per person income. ठीक है? In the country, in the India, per capita income is low. That's why in India, low level of economic development was there. As I told you, beta, in the India, the working population is less than dependent population. Clear? Clear to everyone about the low level of economic development? Next one is the socio, cultural and economic factor led to extra expenditure which ultimately increased poverty. Socio, socio, culture, economic factor lead to extra expenditure. Socio, culture lead to the extra expenditure. Clear? Next point is socio culture lead to the extra expenditure. As we know that in India, we all are believes in the culture na, our culture. ठीक है, तो इंडिया का कल्चर कैसा है बेटा, हम किस में बिलीव करते हैं? We all are believe in our religion. okay, and we expend our money, much money in our religion. ठीक है बेटा, हम क्या करते हैं अपने रिलीजन पे बहुत ज्यादा एक्सपेंड करते हैं ना, लाइक जागरण कराते हैं और बहुत सारी चीजें कराते हैं, एक्सपेंड करते हैं, कोई फेस्टिवल आता है उस पर एक्सपेंड कर ये एक्सपेंड करते हैं. तो क्या है ये पॉवर्टी का रीजन है, बिकॉज इन इंडिया वी गिव प्रेफरेंस टू आर फेस्टिवल्स. ओके, जैसे कि आपके यहाँ पे आप कुछ भी एग्जाम्पल ले लीजिए, तो हम अपने ऊपर एक्सपेंड करने की जगह वो चीजें किस पे एक्सपेंड करते हैं, गॉड पे, ठीक है, अपने रिलीजन पे, दैट इज नॉट ओके बेटा. तो ये क्या है, इट इज ऑल्सो द पॉइंट ऑफ द पॉवर्टी, इट इज ऑल्सो इंक्रीज द पॉवर्टी इन इंडिया. नेक्स्ट वन इज ग्रीन रेगुलेशन, ग्रीन रेगुलेशन, ग्रीन रेगुलेशन ऑल्सो ए पॉइंट play an important role in the poverty. How beta? Anybody is known about the green regulation? The green regulation improved opportunities in the agriculture, but only in certain areas of the country. Because when the green regulation was started, only 4 to 5 states, Punjab, Haryana, and then Uttar Pradesh, UP, these states got the benefit from the green regulation. And what about the other states, beta? So, unko the benefit hi nahi mila. It means the green regulation benefit also taken by the Punjab, Haryana, and UP states. So, other state not get the profit from the green regulation. Clear to everyone? Next one is there, beta, land reforms have not been properly implemented and lack of adequate land resources also a reason for many people to be poor. Small farmers borrow money here. Next point is, failure of the land reforms. Beta, this one is poor people take loans from the landlords. In our India, as we know that the poor people take the loans from the landlords, and landlords put very strict rules and regulation, you have a very highest interest on the loan. यहाँ पे क्या करते हैं वो बेटा, high interest लेता है किससे, ये आपके जो poor people है. Clear? The landlords put high interest on the poor people, and after some days poor people are not able to return the loan, that's why the landlord takes a more money from the poor. Clear to everyone? Next one is the failure of the land reforms. As we know that after the first 5-year plan, first five year plan was introduced in 1950. Okay, and according the first 5-year plan related to the agriculture, okay, and in this 5-year plan we have to improve our agriculture, okay, and in the agriculture, your first 5-year plan, the government decide they will do the land reforms. Which land reforms, beta? So, kya tha? Consolidation of the land. Here, new word is for you, consolidation. Consolidation of the land. Consolidation क्या होता है? You can take example of a person of a poor people. If there is a poor people, A, ठीक है, उसके पास क्या है, four patches of the land. He is having four patches of the land in a different location. First form, that is आपका consolidation. तो इसमें क्या था, कंसोलिडेशन के अकॉर्डिंग द गवर्नमेंट क्या करती, इनको बेटा वो एक ही प्लेस पे प्रोवाइड करती, ताकि उसको क्या करे, वो हार्ड वर्क करके और अपना ज्यादा से ज्यादा प्रोडक्शन क्या कर सके, गेट कर सके. क्लियर टू एवरीवन दैट व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ कंसोलिडेशन. तो फर्स्ट जो रिफॉर्म था वो था कंसोलिडेशन, लेकिन द फेलियर ऑफ द लैंड रिफॉर्म वो नहीं हो पाए, बिकॉज एट दैट टाइम द पीपल who was in the administration, they doesn't want to do this. Okay बेटा, वो ये नहीं करना चाहते थे, इसीलिए उन्होंने क्या नहीं किया, मतलब वो कंसोलिडेशन वाला जो स्टेप था वो नहीं उठाया. और दूसरा क्या रिफॉर्म्स थे, दैट रीडिस्ट्रीब्यूशन ऑफ द लैंड, रीडिस्ट्रीब्यूशन ऑफ द लैंड. रिफॉर्म्स फर्स्ट था बेटा आपका कंसोलिडेशन, सेकंड वन इज रीडिस्ट्रीब्यूशन ऑफ द लैंड. तो उस टाइम पे ये नहीं हुआ था. रीडिस्ट्रीब्यूशन कैसे, तो उस टाइम पे बेटा बहुत सारे फार्मर्स ऐसे थे, पीसेंट ऐसे थे जिनके पास लैंड बहुत ज्यादा थी, ठीक है, और कुछ पीपल ऐसे थे दोज नॉट हैविंग एनी टाइप ऑफ द लैंड. दैट्स वाई द गवर्नमेंट डिसाइड दैट दे विल रीडिस्ट्रीब्यूट द लैंड. ओके, बट ऑल द स्टेप्स ऑफ द लैंड रिफॉर्म्स वर फेल. Why beta? Because at that time in the administration the rich people were there. Okay, and how the people can redistribute their land, how the people can give their land to the another person, that's why there were the failure of the land reforms. Okay, it was also the causes of your poverty. Clear to everyone, all the seven reasons of the poverty in India. And the most important cause of the poverty in India, that is British rule. Okay beta, next one is anti-poverty measures. Your next topic is anti-poverty measures. पॉवर्टी मेजर्स बेटा, यू ऑल अबाउट द पॉवर्टी. ओके, एंटी मीन्स बेटा कि हम क्या करेंगे, अपोजिट करेंगे. इफ वी आर पुअर एट प्रेजेंट देन वी व्हाट विल वी डू टू इम्प्रूव आवर इकोनॉमिक कंडीशन. ओके, दैट्स सो इन दिस टॉपिक वी विल स्टडी अबाउट द सम स्कीम्स विच इज प्रोवाइडिंग विच इज गिवन बाय द गवर्नमेंट. Removal of poverty has been one of the major objective of Indian government strategy. The current anti-poverty strategy of the government is based on the two objective. First one is promotion of economic growth. First one is written. Here you can write the Indian government at present focus. That is removal of poverty. Then how the Indian government will remove the poverty? First of all beta, first is that is promotion of economic growth. How will you promote your economic growth beta? Economic growth हमने अभी read out किया था, that is economic growth, economic development depends on the per capita income. बेटा द गवर्नमेंट हैज प्रोमोटेड इकोनॉमिक ग्रोथ ड्यूरिंग द लास्ट फ्यू ईयर्स. इकोनॉमिक ग्रोथ वॉज लो टिल द 1980 बट द इंक्रीज सिग्निफिकेंटली सिंस देन कॉजिंग सिग्निफिकेंट पॉवर्टी रिडक्शन. देयर इज स्ट्रॉन्ग लिंकेज बिटवीन इकोनॉमिक ग्रोथ एंड पॉवर्टी रिडक्शन. इकोनॉमिक ग्रोथ विटनेस्ड अपॉर्चुनिटी हैज प्रोवाइड द रिसोर्सेज नीडेड टू इन्वेस्ट इन ह्यूमन डिपार्टमेंट एंड डेवलपमेंट. High economic growth encourages people to send their children to school with hope of better economic returns from the investing in education. Beta, the first factor, with the help of education we can promote our economic growth. How beta? In our second chapter, that is people as resource, we already studied the factor which are responsible to be a to make a good people, yeah, make a good capital to people for a country. Okay, first one is that is education. Here the first planning of the Indian government to improve the economic growth, that is education. The Indian government will focus on the education and invest the highest money, invest the highest money on the education department, because if we will invest on our education, on our children education, then in future our children will give us good output. Kyunki beta har ek business kaisa hota hai, in every business firstly we have to put our investment. After putting our investment, we can get the good production. At present, the government of the India investing in the education of the people, and after getting the education, the students and the children, you can write here, the students will give good product. Because beta, you know, we already tell you that you are the future of the country. You are the future of the country. How beta? You know why we always says to you that you are the future of the country? Because if at present you will get the education, that in your future you will do the job, you will get the good job, and if you will get the good job then directly or indirectly you will pay the tax. Okay, pay tax, and if you will pay the tax, then automatically the condition of the country will improve. Clear to everyone about this? The promotion of economic growth, how the country will promote their economy, okay, with the help of the education. It is the first scheme of the India, that with the help of the education the India can improve their economic condition. Beta, theek hai, clear to everyone? High economic growth encourages people to send their children to school with hope of better economic returns from investing in education. The poor may not take direct advantages of economic. The poor may not take direct advantages of economic growth due to lack of growth in agriculture sector. Large number of people remain poor in rural areas. Beta, any doubt to anyone till now? Next one is beta, anti-poverty schemes. With the help of the anti-poverty schemes, we can also reduce the poverty from the India. Okay, जैसे बेटा हम यहाँ पे क्या कर सकते हैं, schemes, बहुत सारे schemes you can see. Prime Minister Rozgar Yojana. In our next video, we will study about these schemes. Beta, यहाँ पे Prime Minister Rozgar Yojana. MNREGA. many schemes are there which is given by the India. Swarn Jayanti Gram Swaraj Yojana, Pradhan Mantri Gramodyog Yojana, Mahatma Gandhi National Rural Employment Guarantee Act. These all are the schemes which is provided by the India to their public for the reduction of the poverty. Okay, and all these schemes we will study in our next video. Till now, if any problem to you, then you can ask me, beta. Okay, you can comment. Clear?